First one.
This one you made.
Libby wants to help.
Libby's like, I want to help.
I didn't know if you had anything.
I don't, actually.
I didn't know if you wore them or what.
What is it? What is that?
Libby,
we need to help you. Yeah, Libby.
Get it.
Like,
show Libby the box.
Libby.
Get it, Libby.
Get it.
Yes.
Just gotta give her an
head.
Get her.
You might want to tear her a little bit of red. She'll help from there. This is her favorite time of year, she loves
it. And she actually likes it.
She's like, see, I revealed it. You can take it from her.
Alright, Libby, that's enough.
She's
Libby,
like, here, look, I'm just gonna get it off. No.
Libby, no.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know if you have one or not. Now you can Skype. Yeah.
Your mom has one, right?
I think so.
We go off to college, you can Skype her.
Yeah.
We're trying to kill.
Like, I know JB's got it.
Yeah.
And we have one up there.
So
we're making arrangements for JB to Skype in at Christmas time, so we'll be nice to have your mom here and surprise her too, but oh well.
That's pretty.
Libby.
Get it. Show it to her.
Libby wants to open his own gift.
Yeah, Libby has Libby's more interested in the phone. Yeah.
Abby's like, I help.
Get it.
Get it, Abby.
Get it.
Get it, Libby. Get it.
Get it.
Kill it. Kill it.
With my expenses.
This way.
Yeah. I just bought you one.
I don't even know what's in that.
I do.
Yeah.
I picked it up.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, Libby, that's enough. Libby, no.
Abby!
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 Yeah.
Oh.
You'll need it.
I don't know if you have one or not.
What is it?
It's a stethoscope.
It's a dual tube.
There you go. You check your mom and see if she's alive or dead, right?
It comes with different earpieces, so I'm like, alright,
figure out what you want. Matt.
Passes the
phone.
With you being an LPN, you're
gonna
need one.
Man, I'm sorry, I didn't know you'd change your
fur. And who likes sour apples?
I think
I like apples.
Aaron actually kind of likes that one.
Well, Mitchell gets it then.
Okay.
Here you go, Josh.
Mitchell
gets a sour apple.
See, I have been trying to
pick it. So they gave you a lemon this time, huh?
Is that why you asked if I like lemon taffy?
And more lemon drops.
Hey, who wants lemonade?
Your mom said you can't eat chocolate.
Hey, I got runts.
That's just for you, you runt.
Where are these things wrapped up?
What is this?
I feel like it's like almost impossible to unwrap these.
They're the mystery presents that you wonder about years from now.
The problem is it probably took you more time to wrap it than you know.
They're going to be surprised.
Why? She's shaky. She can't unwrap it.
Is it gold coins? I'll take one.
Josh, you got his started.
I got mine. This one's good enough for this.
I got one, like, almost done.
Do you want to help?
What is this?
Presidential
dollar.
Use this excuse to make my escape.
What's this little tiny thing?
I got something with a hole in it. I think it's a washer.
collar and wonder what the other thing was.
I'm hoping the medium guy.
And then you get a slug.
A slug.
For like half a moment, I thought it was some like Asian country currency.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What is that?
A
half dollar?
Yeah, yeah.
So see, you got a dollar and a half. Since
he got
the coins, I thought it was
something.
What kind of candy? Oh, did you get the ants?
I got the Boston beans.
I got the ruts.
I got the lemon drops.
Who got the ants? It must be the...
For these ants?
It was like, I'll help.
Maybe no.
I guess it's a Mitchell's.
Well, he got the hot cherries. Yeah.
Well, the Mitchell's got the ants.
The cherries.
You guys can always trade if you don't like candy.
I like ruts.
I like ones too, but I don't like lemon drops.
Alright, I'll share.
Great. I can't get this open.
Says it was. Alright, bring it to me.
I thought you said you can't open it.
I got two of them open.
I know.
Does this happen? I'll have to get you next year.
They don't get you. Be around next year tomorrow.
They don't get you back next year. You watch.
Yeah, they'll build something with the washers.
Well, they gotta get up all for damn early.
Well, she's got you with the Goonie Birds over the years. It's a dollar.
I have John Adams on mine.
Same here.
Who's on yours?
That's a piece of gold, boy.
I don't think it's a piece of gold. I think it's just a dollar coin.
I got a second
dollar.
You got a second Julia dollar?
And a washer.
Yeah, I got a washer too. A used one at that. Yeah. Where did you get it? Papa, I had to ask, where did you get me?
Out of my real box.
Maybe it was fun.
I guarantee you, those washers are older than you are. What's the matter,
John? I say we make some lemonade.
Here you go, Fern.
Well, actually, if Mitchell's not coming over, we need to find his now. We ain't gonna have a lemon sitting in here and, like we did the orange last year.
I can let
you
juggle too. Here,
Matt. A ball! Taught himself how to do it.
Yep.
Four.
I can't do four.
Can you do that, guys?
I got bored one night.
He figured it out.
I can't juggle.
I'll drop them all.
Well, boys,
Merry Christmas.
I'll get
you.
Abby might eat it. Yell into me. Abby gets it. She might think it's a ball.
Abby, does this look like a giant tennis ball to you? You want to smell it?
No, she was giving a good spirit to it.
I know. Libby's like, what's mine? Huh? What? Libby's like, what's mine?
So why lemons this year?
Sour.
He's in the sour mode. Did you notice last year he gave you stuff that's sour?
Yeah, but he had an orange in it.
That's... Yeah, this year he gave you something sour too.
He gave me something always sour.
All right, come here. You can have the round of
this. You always do. Yeah. Sour thing.
Those actually get real sweet after a while.
I like them.
I don't like lemon drops. Are you so sweet to yourself?
No, well, that's not mine. I don't know what that is.
Sweet before.
What's this from?
What does it say?
It's too far from Santa.
Mm-hmm. I guess Santa dropped off something.
Yeah, there's a lot of presents that says from Santa. Like my two.
Oh, that's everybody's
turn. Yes, you want. Three things?
Yeah.
I wrapped a lot of stuff.
I know,
but
funny.
You didn't grab these.
Where were they?
Oh, don't worry. They're from the litter. They're there for you, too.
She says, I like to help unwrap presents, but I only do it if somebody...
Somebody pushed it too far over. Here.
Libby's like, I tear apart?
Give her a piece of paper.
Give her that.
You know what? Why you're... Thomas, come on,
Libby. Libby.